Center ice, McDavid takes it right back. Looks to Draisaitl. Jackets killing that penalty off. Three shots. Battle in the corner. Jackets a little upset there.
Yeah, this is what Foligno was looking for. Someone to engage, and he's got Khaira. Juju Khaira, this is who's dropped the gloves with Nick Foligno. Nick Foligno's looking for some kind of action here. He's embarrassed in front of his crowd. He wants to get the crowd and get the fans going here. And right out of the box, he threw a hit. And Khaira, young, he's a big guy, but Nick Foligno, you can tell, knows what he's doing in this department. Right there, a couple uppercuts. And that gets the crowd on their feet here at Nationwide Arena. A little emotion in the game here. A little spark for the bench. You know, Nick was not happy that he took that penalty. He was happy that his players killed it off, and there the captain did an excellent job. And so did the young forward. You can see Draisaitl's going to engage there with Foligno. Foligno gets up to get after him, and that's when Khaira comes right in. Here it is again, a better look at it. You can see Draisaitl lays the lumber. He could have easily got the extra two there. And then in on it comes Khaira, and he gets the gloves off. They get situated. The linesman let him go. That was a good scrap.
14-04. Likely five each for fighting. And the Jackets look to get something going here in the third period. Oilers dominating that second.